20 minutes, two casts, two fish. I'm chuffed about that. A lively little gurnard, only a little one. It's a lively little gurnard. Right. This is low tide, by the way. Well, it's on the turn now, it's on its way in. Yeah, so just on the turn now. I'll have to keep moving back. A lot of people won't fish low tide. I always say don't underestimate low tide. Line up a bit. Oh, I can't believe this sun's come out. This morning I thought I was going to have to use the other rod, the Sonik rod, much heavier rod, because it was just rain, big waves, quite rough, and I thought, oh, I'll give me a chance to use the other rod. But this afternoon, which is when I decided on it, it's glorious sunshine. It's actually hot. And you can see how calm it is. So it'd have been daft for me to bring the other rod in these conditions, because this is the perfect rod for these conditions. So I'm not going to bring that rod down just for the sake of it, just to try it. too heavy, it wouldn't, it doesn't pick up the bites. It's just for heavier conditions. And there's this one, the slightest little tackle seed. Well, I was kind of hoping while I've been talking that we'd get a bite on it. It's sod's law if I turn the camera off, save my battery. It'll start going. So that's what I'm going to have to do. I'll put my battery pack on, I think. That one. Once it comes back. Can't believe how hot it is. Whoa. I'm going to give this 1 minute. And if there's no bite, I'm going to bring it in and change the bait. I've got plenty of bait today. All right, reminds me. Just covered it up from the sun. Little doggy, nice one. Nice to catch something after a while. Pouting. Caught right in the scissors. Only a little one. So I didn't even see the bite on that pout. I was just going to reel in anyway because it hadn't been doing anything. And I thought I'll just recast it. And then I felt that pouting on there, but he's mullered the bait. But I thought, what the hell, I'll just cast it again. So I'll just give it some welly straight in front.
I'm just going to give it 5-10 minutes and then that's it. I'm happy with this session anyway. Nothing major, nothing to shout home about, but I've had a lot of different fish. I've even lost count of what I've had now. Like 3 pout, 3 dogs, Gurnard earlier on. Yeah, something like that anyway. But the chances of hooking into something on this bait is quite slim. But you never know. I thought I'll just give it another 10 minutes. I'm just about to call it a day and there's been a little knock on it. Look, here we go. Just lip hooked, just got it in and the hook fell out, so I'm lucky to get that one. Oh, only a little one, but here you go. Lovely. Right, he's going back. That bait is well and truly mullered now. So anyway, I'm happy to get that last fish. I'm going home. Awesome.